Dear friends, this is a message from the alarm phone with some information which can be useful if you are planning to cross from Turkey to Greece through the Aegean Sea or by land. Alarm phone is a hotline for people in distress. We don't have our own boats, cars or helicopters and we cannot come to rescue you, but we can support you via the phone if you have an emergency. This video will explain what to keep in mind if you are taking an unseaworthy boat to reach Greece, which precautions to take if you choose to cross from Turkey to Greece via the Aegean Sea or via the land border at the Evros Meriç River. Crossing the Aegean Sea. If you are crossing the sea, a good life jacket can save your life in case of emergency. Wear it all the time. Check the weather at windy.com. There should be a period of good weather lasting longer than your planned trip, so you don't run into a storm if you have problems with the engine or fuel. Bring enough fuel, food, and drinking water with you. Make sure that you know how to send your GPS position from your phone via WhatsApp. To contact us via WhatsApp, first call the alarm phone number, which you need credit for. And then you will get a number to communicate through WhatsApp. If you are in distress at sea, call the emergency number 112 and afterwards the alarm phone number. We can make additional calls to the coast guards to support you in your need to be rescued. Sometimes, although you ask for help, it can happen that the coast guards attack you and try to push you back. These pushbacks are illegal, but they still happen. You should immediately inform the Coast Guard that you want to apply for asylum if this is your intention. To apply for asylum is your right, but very often it is not respected. If the Greek Coast Guard leaves you without fuel or a motor in Turkish waters, call the Turkish Coast Guard 158 as well as the alarm phone. Again, we cannot come and rescue you, but we will alert authorities to come to your rescue. Even if you arrived safely on a Greek island, there is the risk of a pushback. We witnessed that the Greek Coast Guard forced people into their own boats or life rafts right after the arrival and drove them back into Turkish waters. If you are on a Greek island, you can also call the alarm phone number. If you intend to apply for asylum, we will ask you to send us a list with your names, nationalities, and birth dates of all passengers on board. We will send this list to the Greek authorities and to the UNHCR and inform them that you are refugees wishing to seek for asylum. Once you meet the police or coast guard, you claim the right to apply for asylum. Following these steps will not guarantee your stay in Greece. To minimize the risk of your rights being violated and being illegally pushed back, it can help to have witnesses and photo documentation of your presence in Greece. Crossing the Turkish-Greek land border at Evros Meriç River. If you are crossing via the land border, the trip can last for several days. Please take enough food, water, and warm clothes with you. Also bring a power bank so you can always keep your phone charged. Make sure you know how to send the GPS position via WhatsApp. Once you cross the Evros Meriç River, there is a risk of pushback. We witnessed that people who crossed the Evros Meriç River and arrived in Greece were attacked, detained, beaten, and then driven to the Evros Meriç River again and forced back to the Turkish side. Again, this is an illegal act and violates international law. When you call the alarm phone after crossing the land border between Turkey and Greece, please remember, we don't have cars or helicopters and we cannot come to rescue you from a dangerous situation, but we can support you via the phone. When you call the alarm phone, we will ask you to send us via WhatsApp a list with your names, nationalities, and birth dates of all passengers on board. Please have this information at hand once you contact us. If you intend to apply for asylum, we will send this list to the Greek border police and to the UNHCR and inform them that you are refugees wishing to seek for asylum. Once you meet the police or Border guards tell them that you want to apply for asylum. And always keep in mind that it is very important to have witnesses and photos of your presence in Greece, in case your rights as an asylum seeker are not respected. Remember to follow these safety recommendations for your journey. Wear a life jacket while you are at sea. Check the weather at windy.com. Bring enough fuel, food, drinking water, and warm clothes. Take an extra battery or power bank for your smartphone. Learn how to send a GPS position from your phone via WhatsApp. Be prepared to send via WhatsApp a list with names, date of birth, and nationalities to alarm phone. Call the emergency number 112 and the alarm phone number in case of emergency. To call the alarm phone number, you need credit on your phone. Alarm phone fights for freedom of movement, for the right to escape and for safe passage, so that people can migrate without danger to life.